In some way, this fosters the intellectual curiosity that was such a common theme among the underground at that time.